up near Bethel Island and the pollution concerns the U.S. Coast Guard is now working to address.
It's a big job out there. All right, Angela, we'll see you at 5 o'clock. Thank you.